Well, guys, to the start of episode 62, in which we are going to get more rails and more landfill. That's what I came up here for. And then we'll head back down after we get that landfill. But I did want to just go yoink. In fact, we can load the train up with it. Ooh, I'm smart. We are going across the fucking ocean. So, let's fill her up. Hopefully that's enough. Let's go. Yoink. Okay. So, let's grab me some landfill. And let's head straight over there. What? That's a thing? Did I do that? I did. Oh no. Okay. And we're out. I wonder how much it will extend. Okay. That's about it. One more you can do. And then we have to separate the grid. Because we can't have that shit go on like that. Okay. Wow. What do you mean? So weird. Why do you talk so funny? Are you really my bots? What were you doing? To tank or not to tank? I think we need the tank. I don't think we really got a choice in the matter. It's kind of shitty. But whatevs, we don't got a choice. We don't got a choice. Pipe the oil out there. It'll be okay. We'll do the furnaces out there. It'll be okay. But we do need to get the tank ready. What are you doing? Bruh. You need to stop. Wow. Okay. Can't even stop that from killing itself. We need to go get rocket fuel for our tank. So we gotta go fast. Piercing rounds really do any damage. There we go. Speed boost. Activate. This is so lame, man. What are you doing? Where are you going? You really going down there to attack that wall? A double attack would be crazy. I wish I could witness that. Where are you going? Oh my god, you're out of fuel. I didn't see how the attack went, but basically out of fuel. Oh man. Oh no. I wonder. Okay, and you come from where? Okay. Okay, that should work. Yeah, little upset here. You can fuck off. Because this is a gamer stream. One without the thing can get deleted. That we're keeping. Nice. Fuck you. Can I do a remote temporary stop on this train? Okay, how do I do that? Just click on the track. How do I do this? Oh, there we go. Sweet. Okay, perfect. Okay. That's just providers getting into the base. Alright, it's working. Probably do some special train of some kind. That's just always running. How can I do this? I'm thinking about the defense train. So I'm gonna have a train that drops oil. It's gonna drop bots. It's gonna drop repair packs. And I could just have it visit every station. Just be a dumb train and just have it wait. Yeah, shit will fly across there and get fucking shrecked. So we definitely can't have that. It's just gonna be a dumb train, man. These walls too. Oh, we really need bots for that train then. Cause I need walls delivered to it. I need bots delivered to it. Repair packs need to be delivered to it. We could do it manually for the time being. Fucking idiot. Yeah, we'll just fill it manually. And, stacks of 50 or something. works pretty good, man. As long as when it's not concentrated by like a million fucking hives, or it's an endless stream of fucking enemies because there's too many spawners. Clearing this is relatively fucking easy compared to what I had to do before. Bro, click, click, go. Thank you. It's working. It's working pretty well. Okay, back up. Back up, back up, back up, back up, Jesus Christ. Almost died. Okay guys, the next episode here, we're gonna continue sealing in this new iron outpost, and then hopefully we make a good design for dropping off bots and oil and walls and repair packs and laser turrets and flame turrets and pipes. Okay guys, see you next episode. Bye.